What if your website builder could replace your entire tech stack? Wix, and specifically Wix Studio, isn't just for websites anymore. Today, I'm testing whether or not it can actually replace tools like Typeform, Calendly, Notion, Kit, and MailChimp, and many more. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist, and this is part three in my Wix Studio series. You've seen me build a client website using AI. You've also seen me design it using advanced tools. And now it's time to ask a bigger question. Is Wix Studio one of the best website builders for agencies because of how much it can actually replace in your tech stack? In this video, I'm testing five essential features like bookings, blogs, CRM, and built-in marketing tools to see how far Wix Studio really goes. This video is sponsored, but everything that I'm sharing is based on real clients. Let's start with a basic but critical feature, forms. Wix Studio nails this. Let's build a project inquiry form that actually works for Lupe's landscape design business. This form within the template, it's fine, but we can go much deeper on the information we collect, and Wix Studio enables us to do that in a super sophisticated way, you'll see. I'll select this contact form and I'll start customizing it beyond the basics, which we've got here. Instead of message, let's ask for a project location, which is the short message field. You can see all kinds of options here over on the left. Or better yet, actually, since we've got it, we can actually make this an address field or even a multi-line address. That's an option. I think this one is perfect for our intake form. Also, I'll continue to build this out with fields that I think are relevant for Lupe's business: timeline, budget, vision. I'll speed this part up for time's sake, but you can see how easy this is to customize. And actually, it's kind of fun. If they want to upload a sketch or site plan, I could include a file upload field here too. And maybe for a project underway, I need a signature on something. That's also an option, but not relevant for this one. By the way, all of this happens right inside the builder. No third-party tools needed, no extra styling required. The form already matches the fonts and colors of my site because it pulls directly from global styles that I've set. This is a huge upgrade from how I used to handle forms myself. I relied on tools like Typeform, but the styling was always a little disconnected, slightly different fonts. Also, it's really an expensive tool. It was one of my most expensive monthly subscriptions that I no longer need thanks to Wix Studio. Plus, Wix Studio makes forms feel part of your site, not an afterthought. By the way, it doesn't just look good, it's also smart. For example, here it knows I've entered a fake phone number for this demo. It flags that automatically, no code needed. Now I'll preview the form on desktop and again on mobile just to make sure everything looks clean and responsive. Before we wrap, let me quickly show you a few useful settings. You can customize the confirmation message, automate email notifications, even trigger workflows when a form is submitted. If you need to accept payments or create advanced validations, that is all built in too. There's a built-in spam filter. You'll be grateful for that. And you can even limit submissions or set an expiration date. These are the kinds of thoughtful features that make Wix Studio a real upgrade for your forms, especially for freelancers or teams building multiple sites. Next up, bookings. This is one of the most impressive features built into Wix Studio. Let's talk about replacing tools like Calendly or Acuity. In Wix Studio, bookings are built in, so you just need to enable Wix bookings from the dashboard, which I've already done. I've got the perfect spot to add a featured service for Lupe on her experiences page, which I'm building out here. This is perfect for someone like Lupe who offers consultations and on-site work, and adding a block for people to book her is really easy. How about this? Add a new service with appointment suggestions. It's already giving me naming ideas and structure for my services. This is so much more than a website builder. I like the idea of an initial design consultation with, let's say, a 10-minute buffer in between appointments. That will happen at the client's place. Now check this out. So many settings for price and payment, like per session, which I think makes sense for this, but also with a plan or a combo of the two. For payment preferences, I can choose to collect everything online or allow in-person or hybrid options. I'll stick with online to simplify the workflow. Hopefully, you're already starting to see where Wix Bookings really shines, the degree here of customization for whatever your unique business is. You can add video conferencing, assign staff, even set custom add-ons so clients can tailor the service to their needs. I also love that the dashboard gives me a dedicated calendar view. Obviously, not much to see yet for the service we just created, but imagine how this will beautifully populate as clients book. And from the client's perspective, this is seamless. Obviously, embedded on my website, they can stay on your site the whole time. They can view services, check availability, book directly. No redirects or third-party branding. This is clean and on brand. Okay, let's talk content, because Wix Studio includes a full CMS for blogs, resources, or case studies. Next, I'll add a blog to this site, and it's the perfect use of Wix Studio's CMS built into the platform. And why not start from a preset this time? The news preset looks perfect, so I am going to select it. Then I'll define the fields that I need here: title, publishing date, probably, summary, maybe author, an image with alt text. I'll show you how easy it is to edit this field from the preset. Maybe I'll add also a category column. There are so many, by the way, so many advantages to setting up your blog as a CMS. I can manage fields, filter by visibility, even bulk import items using a CSV. You can also add dynamic pages directly from this view, which means every new blog post automatically gets its own styled page. Let's actually look at how the blog posts look. This is, I think, one of the best ways to scale content, especially if you want clients or collaborators to update the blog without affecting your design system. Once you've set up the structure, really, it runs on autopilot. The blog inherits styles from the design kit, so everything stays visually consistent: fonts, colors, spacing, all of it is handled. I think this makes it easy to maintain a polished look, even when clients take over the content. They can write and edit and publish new posts right from the CMS without ever messing up the layout. Next, marketing and follow-up. I'll show you what Wix Studio includes and what I might use another tool for. From the marketing tab, I'll create an email campaign using one of the built-in templates. No, actually, we're gonna do something more interesting than that. We're gonna choose Create with AI and walk through the process with a quick prompt. Let's say I'm announcing Lupe's availability for 2026 consultations. I'll prompt accordingly here, select the service that I'm promoting all through this agentic style communication, which I love. I preview the campaign brief, which is looking great. Then Wix generates the full layout and text, which I can edit or replace. Contacts can be pulled directly from form submissions, by the way, or if you've got an existing contact list, you can upload that. For basic launches or announcements, this is such a solid option. I'm not quite ready to send this, but let's say I was and follow the process. Choose your recipients, set a subject line, confirm your sending details here. I need to modify mine a little bit, but you get the idea. You can track opens, clicks, bounces, all from the same dashboard. Maybe if you need more advanced segmentation and automations for email, you might stick with a tool like Flowdesk, which is what I use, or MailChimp, something like that. Again, though, there are merits to having everything under one roof. It's great to see email integrated into the Wix Studio experience. And finally, performance. Wix Studio has analytics and SEO tools baked in, so there's no extra installs. From the analytics tab, I get a full overview of site activity at a glance. Once our site launches, there's gonna be so much to see here. Site sessions, sales, bookings, everything is right here. I can filter by time frame, monitor top traffic sources, even get insights by location. And if I want deeper answers, I can ask the built-in analytics AI right from this screen. For most client sites, this is more than enough. And if needed, I can still connect Google Search Console or GA with a single click. Now, before I wrap up, there are two features I want to highlight, especially if you're building sites for clients or managing a team like I am. First, team collaboration. Wix Studio supports real-time collaboration, so multiple team members can edit the site at the same time without version conflicts. So see here, you can assign custom roles like designer, writer, or back office manager. You can protect sensitive areas by limiting access to inboxes, payments, and billing, and you can leave comments for teammates or clients directly on the canvas. And on that note, let me show you this feature that I absolutely love: sharing feedback link without requiring a login. This is genius. One less friction point, like having to log in order to provide the valuable feedback that you need to finish the job. You just drop in an email or copy the link to let someone review and comment without needing a Wix account. Second, client handoffs. I love this. Content Mode gives clients access to only what they need, text, image, and CMS data, without ever touching the layout or design. They can update their site easily without breaking anything. You can create branded client kits with templates and assets, and everything they touch is kept safely within the boundaries you set. So together, these tools make Wix Studio one of the best website builders for agencies, not just designers. You get full control during the build, and your clients get full confidence after the handoff. So, is Wix Studio one of the best website builders for agencies looking to simplify their tech stack? Honestly, I would say so. For many freelancers and agencies, this is a perfect tool. It might not replace everything, but it removes at least 3 to 4 subscriptions that I rely on personally. That's less context switching, fewer plugins, and a smoother experience for clients as well. If you want to test it for yourself, I've linked to it below. I'm Phil Pallen. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.